Welcome back to Treasure Dream Subs, guys. Today we'll be making forever friends or friends forever. Haven't decided on how I want to arrange that, but that's going to be the name of the soap either way. So let's just get right into making our soap today. And I am going to add my last solution into my oils and just blend to a light trace. I'm going to split my batch into three smaller containers, and then I will save the rest because we are just going to do that base is going to be a white, and then the other three will be similar to the fragrance that I'm using. Like, the colors remind me of the fragrance. Be using Lemon Cupcake from Mad Micah's, Preppy Blue from Mad Micah's, and Sangria from Rustic Essentials, and some titanium dioxide for the bigger base. Now, I chose to take all my micas out of the sample bags and put them into those little containers. I got those from the dollar store, and of course, I made those labels myself because it just makes everything easier. Just clean up because we all know opening up those mica bags, you will get mica powder everywhere. After I finish hand mixing in these colors, I will get to blending up the colors, and then guys, we will move on so I can tell you what fragrance I am going to be using today. Using Nag Champa from Nature's Garden, or you can call it Nag Champa, however you choose to call it. Now, this fragrance actually comes in an incense that I light around the house every single day. It just makes your place smell so wonderful and inviting. If you have not tried out the incense, I suggest you try it out. You can also pour a little bit of that fragrance oil into your wax warmers, and trust me, your house will be so inviting. I'm going to just mix this fragrance into my soap fully, and this is the only part that I will put the fragrance in because it has vanillin in it and I don't want the other colors to darken up, so I just use it in hair, which is why I chose titanium dioxide to kind of lighten it up once it darkens. Guys, I thought I was recording when I was doing my In the Pot swirl, but apparently I wasn't because I seen the camera turn off. So sorry. But you do get to see me do this part. And so just a basic In the Pot. I just dropped it all in there. So let's get to pouring. All right, now that's all smoothed out, guys, I'm just going to pour the soap on top. I don't have a design for today. I just wanted to pour it different kind of ways, make it look a little bit messy, like, you know, a paint pour. And we're going to leave it at that and nothing else extra added. Like I said, this soap is called Friends Forever. Yeah, Friends Forever. Not ever, forever, okay? And I really want their fragrance to be that thing that draws you into the soap, because it's such a calming, welcoming, inviting kind of fragrance. So that's why I chose to name it Friends Forever. So as you know, the yellow mica always turns orange, but it will turn back to yellow about 18 hours or 24, just depends. Here's a close-up of the top, and I will see you guys tomorrow. So once again, guys, I am using the log splitter for my second time, and I have not figured out the correct sizing that I need. And maybe it'll just take a couple tries so I can get it right. So for now, I had to do a time lapse on this one, because you can see that I'm still just trying to figure things out. Had to run the soap back through the log splitter down to 1 inch so that I can at least cut the bars into the correct size that I need it. Now, like I said, it'll take some time and I'll figure it out. Maybe a couple more batches I need to make, and then I'll figure out the size that I need. So there is going to be one bigger bar left over from each of the 1 inch strips I cut. And as you can see, that one is pretty big. And look at those swirls in the top. I love every single thing about the bars, other than the fact that I don't know how to use the log splitter correctly down to the sizing that I need. So other than that, listen, the bars, they smell so wonderful and the designs are so pretty. And I just love everything about it. It definitely reminds me of having that best friend forever. So guys, if you enjoyed watching this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to subscribe, please do that. And if you want to see more videos, hit the notification bell so that you can always be notified when I post something new. And enjoy the rest of your day, guys.